Refakira yun na ja. Acha, aisa kya gunha kiya? Tu lut gaye, ha lut gaye.
Mazia, shut it, I'm trying to sing.
The Western world and anti-nationalist Indians, yeah, that's right, our very own people are rallying behind PewDiePie, and nothing is happening here in India. And me, Arnab, and the nation, we wanna know why. Kya hua, kya ho raha hai na? It seems to me like we're all too busy eating our sabzi roti, watching Govinda reruns, and flirting with Barbie, while PewDiePie's busy serving us lasagna. And guys, I'm doing my part, a vlog taking a cake to the T-Series headquarters to celebrate them defeating PewDiePie. But now, I look like a real because the next day, Mr. Beast, Logan Paul, and the rest of the Western world, they rallied behind PewDiePie and stopped T-Series from overtaking PewDiePie as the number one channel on YouTube. Where were the Indian YouTubers at, man? My God, wait. Here they were.
Uncle, please go to YouTube and subscribe to PewDiePie.
Arre dosto, forget the lasagna. It's curry time! Now I know you guys all think T-Series is some big soulless company and that it's better to support the individual creator. But here's why you're wrong. You're so wrong. T-Series isn't Amazon. They're not Reliance. They're not some big corporate boogeyman. T-Series is a music company that supports artists and creates music. Remember the time when you were feeling down, or when Babita broke your heart, or when you wanted to get high as a kite, or when you wanted to party hard in Goa, or you NRIs, when you guys were missing home, what did you go to? What was there for you? What made that moment and helped you get through that moment or helped you party hard in that moment? It was music, it wasn't PewDiePie. And T-Series, they've been the soundtrack to our lives for the last 35 years. Since a man started a small company selling bootleg cassettes and grew it into what it is today, into T-Series. This is a rag to riches Indian story, the story behind T-Series. But there's something even more important which T-Series is. More than being there for us, more than being the soundtrack to our lives, more than being a rags to riches success story. T-Series is Indian culture.
Hey! Bano re bano meri chale susural ko aankhiyon mein pani de gayi dua mein re fakira yun na ja acha tarap tarap ke is dil se aah nikalti rahi mujhko sazari pyar ki aisa kya gunha kiya tu lut gaye to let gay hum teri mohabbat mein.
I love you all! Dosto, na koi manzil hai, na koi saathi hai, phir bhi nikal parahu ghar se. Shayad jiski talash hai, wohi saathi hai, wohi manzil hai. Hit it! Tu hoge one to do, o kuriye what to do, o hoge munde di.
Mazia, shut it, I'm trying to sing!
So try to tell me these songs aren't Indian culture and tell me that PewDiePie means more to you than this music. Imagine if we didn't have Kabira, we didn't have Jaane Jaana, we didn't have Tadap Tadap or London Thumakada. This music is all now part of Indian culture and we should be proud of T-Series and their artists. And T-Series isn't just Hindi music, it's so much more than that. It's Bhojpuri, Punjabi, Telugu, Kannada, Tamil, Malayalam, Marathi, Gujarati, Islamic, Haryanvi, and more. I needed a list to get through all those different types of music that T-Series creates here in India. And actually, if you count up the subs from all of these channels, T-Series has already won. They have kicked PewDiePie's butt. But let's just let Hindi music, the T-Series Hindi channel, smash PewDiePie. Fine. Let's let the power of Bollywood, the power of Hindi, beat PewDiePie. T-Series isn't an individual creator, sure, but they are a collection of creators, and what they do is they look after the business side of their artists, so their artists can just focus on creating. T-Series is a collection of artists. They're a record label. And artists like me, we hate the money side, the business side. We need someone else to do that for us so we can just create. And that's what T-Series allows Indian artists to do. And as you saw when I turned up at their headquarters unannounced with a cake, they let me in. They showed me Indian hospitality. PewDiePie won't show you that because it destroys the narrative of T-Series being a big, bad company, which they're clearly not if you watch this video. To the Indians supporting PewDiePie, didn't you guys get the memo or what? At the stroke of the midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom. You're free. The British are gone. You don't have to support the West anymore. You don't have to support PewDiePie. So I suggest you go down to your nearest Patanjali store and you get something for your colonial hangover. Get some Udacolp and just flush it all out of your system and start supporting India. Start supporting T-Series. Jai Hind. And PewDiePie, we've seen these self-serving Save Poor India charity campaigns before. You can't buy Indian subscriptions like this, man. It's bad. It just seems like you're another foreigner who thinks India is a poor country who needs the white man to save it. You've been spending way too much time in England, I guess, bro. We don't want your sympathy lasagna. Hame apki safed sympathy nature yeji. Chi chi. Ugh. We sent our man to take over Google, and now it's time for India and Indian music to take over YouTube. So I'm calling on you, all Indian YouTubers, all my viewers, anyone watching this, make videos supporting T-Series, asking people to subscribe to T-Series, post on your social media, and use the hashtag #ItsCurryTime, because we are gonna spice up that 9-year-old army's life with some curry, right? Some masala. Meatballs and lasagna, ugh, so boring, nah. They'll come over to our side straight away once they taste the best food in the world, Indian food. And if you're too lazy to search for T-Series on YouTube, go to itscurrytime.com and that's gonna redirect you to the T-Series subscribe page. Share that, use the hashtag #ItsCurryTime. Share it with your Jano, with Mosey, with Boa, with Chacha, with Fufa, with Bob and Vajin. Share with everybody who's a proud Indian. Let's finish this war. PewDiePie started it with that diss track. Let's finish it with T-Series being number one on the internet. With Indian music being number one on YouTube. Hindustan Zindabad. And if you guys want to explore India more with me, Karl Rock, hit subscribe.